With Naoya Inoue's recent seventh round demolition and knockout win over Jason Maloney. And last year's highly competitive and defining victory over future Hall of Famer the Filipino Flash, Nonito Donaire. Many were questioning if there are still enough competition left in bantamweight division or it's about time for Naoya Inoue to move up in the featherweight for bigger challenges. The big question now is,